Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the flight. This is going to be a full flight in real-time speed, so it's going to go for about 12 to 15 minutes. This is just basically a flight around the estate, up through the mountains, and out over Sugar World Waterpark. Hope you enjoy the flight. Here we go. The telemetry that's being used at the bottom of the screen is through a program called Dashware. We'll have our speed on the left-hand corner in kilometres an hour. Currently we're sitting at about 34 kilometres an hour. We have an altitude of 76 metres. We're 124 metres above sea level currently. And so far we've distance from takeoff is half a kilometre, 550 metres we're approaching, and our total distance travel is pretty much the same. So I'm going to take it out up over these hill, over this hill here, and up on the ridge, and pretty much come back around and fly over Sugar World. Currently we've got 17 satellites, still cruising along at a speed of 35 kilometres an hour. Altitude now we've reached 300 metres, just to make sure we clear everything. We've got all the birds down the bottom there nestling in for the night. The time is nearly 6 o'clock at night, the sun is setting, and a view looking out over Edmonton and south of Cairns. about to lower the altitude now as we cross over the neighbourhood. We're sitting around 240 metres altitude, going along at a good pace, 64 kilometres an hour. Bit of a tailwind behind us at the moment, that's where the wind's blowing from. We've travelled three kilometres, just over 3 kilometres. We are approaching back to near where we took off from. We're 220 metres away from where our takeoff point is. I'm going to take it away over here to have a look down over the water slides at Sugar World, and then we'll come back and end a flight. Flight now, we've travelled just over 4 kilometres. We'll start heading back to where we took off from. Again, cruising along at around 50 kilometres an hour. Bringing the altitude down now to just over 200 metres. So we just hit 5.1 kilometres now in total distance travelled, half a kilometre away from takeoff. I'm going to lower it down and start approaching home. I've still got plenty of battery power. Just bringing the altitude down now, just below 100 metres, cruising at a speed of 40 kilometres an hour. Hope you enjoyed the flight. All the music I've got off this has come from a website through Epidemic Sound, it's called. Go visit that one if you want music for your videos. Brilliant site. So I hope you enjoyed this video. It's a nice little afternoon flight I've enjoyed. We'll see you next video. Stay tuned. Bye for now.